Ladies and gentlemen, I have gone for my daily exercise. I love my daily exercise. I have come to one of the busiest parts of Jaywick on, remember, today is Easter Monday. Easter Monday. And I have seen so little cars. Part of Jaywick, the roundabout where the Three J's is. Look how few cars there is. We are truly blessed that people are living by the restrictions. People are staying home to save lives. Now, can you please take a look at it through my sunglasses? Nothing. Just stay there for a minute and see nothing. Keep an eye on that. We are very proud that people are living by the rules. If we want to save lives, we must stay home. And what I'm seeing here at Jaywick's busiest roundabout, Jaywick's busiest junction, I have seen pure appliance. People are basically shine on. People are staying home. They are saving lives, and that is the best that we can all do. So please take another look up here for another minute and see how few cars are coming into Jaywick or leaving. We could go anywhere we want. Yeah. Look at that. There is nothing coming down that whole road. Look. Absolutely nothing. That is pure respect. Self-isolation. Look, not one car. Shine on out, Jaywick.